What's up, guys? Kupan Sebi here, and we are here with more BanG drinks. We have Kanayume with the band Afterglow, expert level 24. Then just equipping the band equipment. Gotta get the level ups on. This is an original song, by the way. Original song by... Whoa, look at that. That's so pretty. What? Look at that UI! It's so fucking beautiful! I didn't mean to cuss. Dang, I didn't want to cuss. Alright, whatever. Dude, that's so fucking sick. I haven't played BanG Dream all week, so I didn't get to see the UI like that. But, dude, you know me. I like, well, you can't see my shoes, right? I have a big shoe collection, too. And I still like the Galaxy pattern, bro. I got like the Galaxy Air Max 90s. I like what's that called? Those KDs? I forgot what they're called. Green Glows. Green Glows KDs. I think like 3 or 4s. You know, the Texas Dreams. What, Texas Night, Starry Night, whatever you want to call it. But, you know, don't get too off topic. Basically, I like space theme. Space, night, starry sky theme. And I really like that UI. That UI looks amazing. Unfortunately, this is probably just an event thing, so it probably just gonna last for like, you know, maybe like a week or two, which sucks. I wish you can keep it. I know in Cinderella Girls you could keep some stuff, right? You could change the theme, and I remember I got mine like in Prince Connect mode. That'd be cool to do it for BanG Dream. I think my favorite one, even though it was kind of annoying because of the lightning bolt covers some stuff and it's kind of distracting, was the Railgun. The Railgun collaboration with BanG Dream. Yeah, people could call it annoying because of the lightning bolt, but you know what? I love Railgun, and I love BanG Dream, so that was my favorite one. I like that kind of stuff. That's cool. I didn't know they were doing some Starry Night Sky UI, or theme, whatever you want to call it. That's cool as hell. You know, the song's cool, too, you know? Song's cool, too. Don't want to brush that off. But, damn, I wasn't expecting the UI to change. I'll give them that. All right, they got me. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Appreciate you guys stopping by. Please like, subscribe. That would really help out the channel. And with that lovely note, you see that beautiful girl up there. I'm gonna head out too. All right, later. Bye.